let.
At least.
15 stone, point to Robertson.
And let point on the 15 Roberts. Stroke means that it's the point to the server, because otherwise there'd be the opportunity for the receiver to deliberately look for a let, which would keep it alive.
Tie break.
Left so side.
The let in that situation gives the point to the server. So it's 15 all, it's tiebreaker, alternate serves. Oh, it's a great shot, wasn't it? Tremendous awareness from Jansher Khan of where Chris Robertson was. Because the shot that he played wasn't that dynamic, but he knew Robertson exactly where Robertson was and that he would 15, scramble 16, to get to that one. So, back to game ball again. Against Robertson, but his serve. Tremendous shot, wasn't it? Jansher Khan played that right into the corner. A masterful stroke to win the first game, 17-15. And having got so close, well, Chris Robertson will be really dismayed at that.
So Jansher won up, but Robertson fought back to win the second game, 16-9. We join it in the third, Robertson leading 6-4, but Jansher is serving.
To anticipate that, Chris Robertson didn't quite get across.
Stroked Khan.
Stroked Khan. 6-0.
Right behind him. You were right behind him, you must give him freedom of stroke. That was a stroke.
He's negotiating.
6-0.
Side, 6-0.
Stroke given because Robertson was interfering with Khan's ability to get the ball. He doesn't want to let it distract him too much. Fine drop shot. He's asking for it down. Two bounces. He says yes. Thank you. Thumbs up.
7-0.
Fine shot. A really good shot by Robertson.
Left side.
Left side.
And he knew instantly that it had bounced twice. Followed that one from one corner to the next.
Robertson to serve, 7-8.
Left side.
Took all 5 points in his last serve, Robertson. Not having it all his own way, is he, Jansher? Yes, well played, Robertson. Didn't try to do too much, he kept a length in the rally. And then when one came a bit short, he was quick to get up. Again, a good settles into a good length. Down.
10-8.
Oh, brilliant, unbelievable shot. He picked that out of the air, he middled the ball, as if it meant nothing.
That's not a bad shot,
not a bad shot. That was tremendous.
Counter serve, 9-11.
Oh, good shot. He does it as well. We both can do it. Delicacy of touch. Jansher needing all his mobility and power of recovery to stay in that one.
12 all, right.
12 apiece.
Right, sorry.
One game
all.
Best of five. Oh, great shot. He's putting everything into this, Chris Robertson. He's taking chances, there's no doubt about that.
Robertson to serve, 13-12.
And what an important point to take. Now, 13-12, his serves need 16 to lead 2-1. Down.
15-12, game ball.
Game ball for Chris Robertson to lead the world number two by 2-1. Just got to settle into a steady rally. Good length. Deny Jansher Khan the opportunity to make a killing stroke. Yes, that's it. Good, steady play. And he's up on his toes, Chris Robertson. 16-12. He takes the third game, having only narrowly lost the first.
15-17, came Robertson back to 16, take the next 12. 16-9 and now 16-12.
Robertson 2-1 up, but this time Jansher came back to level it at 2-all, and so to the fifth and final game. Jansher serving at 5-all.
Moment in the middle of that rally when it looked as though Robertson might just have worked an opening, but the door was closed. Yeah. Oh, great shot! First player to take a point against the serve in this fifth game. Well, Robertson put his hand up towards the end of that. He felt the ball was down. Appeal because he felt that ball had bounced twice. Referee disagrees.
Stroke,
yes, no doubt. Well, that was a crucial point. That came out of the corner, quite unintentional, and a little bit loose from Jansher. Left him in a hopeless position. So suddenly, Jansher has dropped 2 points on his serve in the fifth and final game. Seven all, the officials can't agree. You're ahead by 1 point. The important thing is that Chris Robertson clawed 2 points off the world number two. And might feel he should have had another one.
Seven, nine.
And that's not how he wanted to start his sequence of serves.
Robertson, 8-9.
stroke, he knew it. Takes three off Robertson to redress the balance and more. Feel for it, it didn't come. It's a great shot back from Jansher.
Pickup was good. Pickup was certainly good. Play on, please.
12-9. Chris asking the audience at the front of the
12-9
tiered seating here in the Edinburgh Sports Club, whether it was good. He didn't hear the sort of replies that he wanted, I don't think.
Point to Khan, 13-9.
3 points then for Jansher Khan to win the fifth game of the semi-final and progress through to tomorrow's final. That's down.
14-9.
Match ball. Match ball. Jansher Khan, who's trained for 2 or 3 days for this special tournament, says that his fitness is as good as ever. He's looking forward to the British Open. He's got to win this point now. Can't do it. Rally keeps going. 16-9. Jansher Khan takes the fifth game, but he was pushed all the way by Chris Robertson. Very entertaining semi-final. The best of the Telesquash matches that we've seen. But no doubt in the end, the master was Jansher. He had the variety, he had the shots, the power of recovery, and the power when it was required. And so wins by
Chris Dittmar of Australia. Well, Dittmar has won the first game 16-11, and we join it in the second with Jansher serving, and he has the advantage.
So, now Khan to serve, 6-4 ahead. Oh, it was out. Oh, it was a good point for Dittmar. acrobatic little attempt at the overhead. Drop shot, didn't come off.
Yes, left.
Chris Dittmar has reached the final of the World Open on two occasions, 83-87, and the British Open in 85. Correctly anticipating where the Khan shots were going in that rally, but not able to put pressure on the great Pakistani. Yes. Another point against the Khan serve for Chris Dittmar. Chicago see where that point was going, given up. Very much the aggressive attacking style of Chris Dittmar suited to this Telesquash tournament. Well played, Dittmar. Just playing out these rallies,
right, sir.
Keeping the ball going. The only victory that he had against Jansher Khan was in the Canadian Open, when he beat him over four games. Oh, but,
10-9.
Beautifully judged. Dropped a couple of shots short of a length in that rally, Dittmar, and it forced him to scramble and work a little bit harder.
9-11.
But he took all five, and so now Khan cannot take this second game on this sequence of five serves. Total control there, wasn't he, Dittmar? He was hitting that ball with real venom and a tremendous accuracy. And with the game under his belt already, very much in the driving seat in game two.
Yes,
Superlative squash. Takes that point, but Chris Dittmar very much in the driving seat, and the difference in this second game is that Chris Dittmar has taken 3 points off Khan's serve and only dropped one of his own. Just got to play out these points to lead in the final by 2 games to 11. And Khan, in contrast, has got to show us some of the great mobility and power of recovery that is a feature of his game. Chris Dittmar, 15-13, game ball to lead 2 games to 11. That's down 16-13. Dittmar takes the second, having won the first 16-11. And the aggressive Australian, very much in control in this final.
Dittmar leading 2-love, and he won all his 5 serves at the beginning of the third game. So as we join it, it's Jansher at love 5.
That's down. 1-5. Had the satisfaction of beating Jahangir Khan 8 times last season, and having previously ended that tremendous run of 5.5 years in which the great Pakistani world number one had been unbeaten. 2-5. Oh, great shot. He put that away with consummate ease, didn't he? 2-6. Time the bows didn't quite come off. The one just before it was absolutely perfection. Khan was well positioned. So with a big advantage. Jansher Khan. speed with which they're able to hit this ball, I'm sure it's a surprise to club players to be told that it's actually a double yellow. Extra slow, the ball, which has been specially developed for this new tournament. That's a stroke. Yes, lovely shot.
Left side.
Just keeping it tight to the backhand wall.
Left side.
And Khan to serve with, well, he's got a mountain to make up here, hasn't he?
Now, 5-11.
Even if he takes all 5 points on his serve, Khan, Dittmar will still be in a position to play out the game when his serving turn comes.
Yes, Lent.
Oh, I couldn't hit that.
Yes, you could.
Yes, Lent.
5-11. Oh, it was a lovely touch play in that rally from Dittmar. He picked one out of the air. 11. Useless buzzer sounding the 15th stroke. Point to the server. The buzzer goes sometimes, isn't it? Because the rallies are so enjoyable. Firm refereeing, but now Chris Dittmar to possibly serve out to win the final. 11-9 ahead, 5 serves. Stroke, has to be. Dittmar, unfortunate, lost his footing. I suppose he forced to stretch and reach so much there, that ended up on the floor, and it had to be stroke. Change the whole complexion now.
Can we get the towel on, please?
Dittmar wants a little towel on the court to wipe up some of the perspiration, which is the point where he ended up on the floor. And cannot now take this third game on his serve.
12-10.
That's another one. Really tight to the wall. And Khan takes another point off the Dittmar serve. And that changes it again in this third game. Position of a few moments ago is now neatly reversed. If Jansher Khan can take all 5 points on his serve, he will win this game and keep the final alive. Dittmar didn't think it was up.
Yes, let.
Well, that'll be a let, but Dittmar will certainly appeal about that earlier pickup, yes.
On the right, 11-14.
Stroke certainly crossed Dittmar's mind.
Yes, left. Yes, left. 11-14.
That has to be left. Oh, stroke.
Stroke to Khan, 12-14.
Oh, a lovely shot. What a tremendous shot from Dittmar. Backhand to the left-handed player. A drop volley right in the nick.
12-15, match ball.
Oh, well.
13-15, match ball.
Still match ball. It's down.
14-15.
Still match ball. Last serve, Jansher Khan. Take us to a tie break.
Yes,
let. Let, yes.
Yes, let.
Getting a bit tight out there, isn't it? Winner from Dittmar. He got Jansher Khan to the back of the court. He was in the dominant position on the tee and he picked that one out of the air, and that was a winner all the way. And what a great way to win that third game and the final. 16-14, Dittmar having won the first two games, 16-11, 16-13, always in control, always it appeared with the beating of Jansher Khan. And